Now, just to bind this all together, all I've done, got some oats, put them in a blender, made some oat flour. You just want something to bind it all together so it doesn't fall apart in the grill.
Sensational.